see me. Well, I'm here. It's dark. Darker than it ever was. So dark, it's scarier than anything else in the world. Well, somebody asked me if I believe in ghosts. I said, well, it's possible that ghosts exist. You know, if they're not done yet, or somebody killed them, or whatever. You know, they died the way they didn't want to, and they're just haunting everybody until they get what they want, I guess, to dwell upon the earth for existence. Who knows if ghosts are real? I never actually seen one. But I swear my mom haunts me all the time. Keep me straight. Now I'm about to be married to a former girl, a former nun. She wanted to be a nun when she grew up. And I tried to ask her why she didn't become a nun, and she didn't respond. So, anyway, I guess she didn't want to talk about it. I guess nuns are quiet. Why? That's just what it is. By the way, this is the man in the dark. And she sounds like she's being honest. She wants to marry me. Kind of like I'm the last man on earth. But anyway, I tell her how old I am. She's 34, I'm 44. So, the question is, am I taking advantage of an innocent person? Because I went to Catholic church, and I think I went to Catholic school when I was little in England, where I was born. But the whole thing is, I don't know for sure whether it'd be wrong to get with a girl that used to want to be a nun or not. See, she doesn't want to be a nun anymore, and she started to have sex with her ex-boyfriend, and he was mean to her and treated her like shit. So, she's a good guy. I'm a pretty good guy. I just don't know what to do with someone that knows that much about God. And she's definitely not going to want to go to any kind of church but a Catholic church. Anyway, the whole thing is I'm fixing to marry a woman when she comes to get me. So, but she's got some time before she can do that because she works for the Red Cross. So, I don't know if she gets paid for that or not or whatever because I've tried to ask her. But she wants me to do a bunch of things to help her, so I'm trying. I gotta set up an online account. To the bank and ask them if they can help me get it started, and I'll probably have to have an app on my phone or something, which I didn't want to do. I didn't want to set up any online stuff because I can't keep track of nothing. I don't even check it. I just look at it and I'm like, oh, I'm still good. Still got money in there. So, anyway, this is coming to you from Man in the Dark. And that's the end of the session.